Yes, because I think that Goa started better than us the game, but with the pass of the minutes, I think that the game was very equal, and I think that the score is fair, 1.4 every team, because we fought a lot. We know that every game between Goa and us, even that we have good relation between us, is always a war, or a good war. But I think that was a fair score. No, for sure that they will finish or in the top four or very close, or for sure fighting to arrive. They have very good players. Even in this moment they don't have very important players too, like today Javi, Jorge Sorri Ortiz or Brandon or another players. But our team is the same, no? Without Edu García, because ISL didn't allow to play today, or Yasir, Hali. This, I think that every team has a lot of injuries, and then I think that finally about your question, FC Goa, for sure that will finish the ISL in the first positions of at least fighting. I think that is very, very equal, this competition. Now in this moment we are second, but maybe you lose one game and you are fifth, sixth, then we are in the beginning of the competition. Of course, we prefer to be with 11 points than with 5 or 6, no? But I think that we have to continue step by step, game by game, and let's see what happens. But for sure that we will fight. You asked me about FC Goa. I think that Hyderabad FC will fight till the end for the top four too.